Top lane, Universe is getting really hasty here. He's gonna try to get a kill on S4. He's probably gonna die in the meantime. Will he get the kill though? First blood goes the way of S4. And
I think you max the axes here to just have enough burst damage to get kills. Or if you want the map control, of course, Call of the Wild. But yeah, they're gonna go for Universe.
Yep, Cold Snap. They might actually get two kills out of this. PPD at half HP. He goes down pretty easily. Universe going for the kill, going balls deep again. I love to see this, but it's gonna cost him another death though. Well, the important factor in that is if Tinker gets a Blink Dagger, it could cancel his Blink Dagger quite a bit, like for a long time too, if used correctly, of course. Mid lane.
If he's bombed it,
Puppy.
Yeah, you're right. That should be the case.
We'll go down pretty easily. Kuroki in the meantime, he's gonna be dead as well. This damage is ridiculous coming from both Arteezy and Fear. Of course, Fear doing a great job of rotating over. Purchases a Vanguard, so expect him to go for the Crimson Guard, in fact.
Fear.
Mid lane, we have a Roar onto Arteezy, and there's the slow from Warlock. Is it gonna be enough to do anything? No, he's actually stops it pretty much immediately. Arteezy on the run. Big Daddy No-Tail pops the dust. Oh, the tornado actually misses. Can they even catch up? The boar is slowing down Zai. A beautiful toss! S4, oh my god, here comes the Chain Frost as well. It's gonna bounce on the Beast, unfortunately. The Chain Frost continues. Tinker actually went down the engagement. Puppy, very low HP. S4 will fall. That's two dead for Secret, so good counter initiation from AJ. You go Axe pretty much straight away, but that's with a Wisp generally at your side. Question is, do you go... Yep, Roar on Zai. He doesn't have his pure Chaotic offering to use, so he will get bursted down by Tiny. And Blink Dagger now on Tiny, so that's what I was wondering. He's gonna go Blink.
Gonna get found out by S4.
This should be an easy kill. Well, those Arteezy's on his way. PPD has no mana. Pops his dust, so S4 can't run away in case Arteezy's able to burst him now. But Universe can't quite get in range for a goo. Doesn't have much mana to speak of anyway. Kuroki not even rotating over. Doesn't feel like any kills can come of this, but he's gonna get turned on. Fear, better be careful though. Even if he comes in for the kill, he can get bursted out pretty easily. Arteezy in the meantime, dealing some damage to Kuroki. Wow, can they actually go for this? The track is there. A couple TPs, this is gonna scare them off. PPD going for the Chain Frost! That should be enough to get the kill! Does that actually get dodged? I don't remember. I don't think it does.
No, it
does. Yes, no, it does, PPD! He's gonna pay for it with his life, but that is certainly worth it in the end. No-Tail, forced to use Aurora on Universe, who's going... He's very cocky right now. Arteezy should be able to pick off No-Tail. One more right click, but the slow from S4. You're seeing the sentry being placed, but that is from Big Daddy. Doesn't have a blink or anything like that, so should, I would assume, go down this Warlock. Oh, the Chaotic Offering just dies a second later, too. That is hilarious. Arteezy attempting to run S4. Wow, with the familiars and the Cold Snap, like, what can he do?
Although he made a couple of mistakes in the lane getting over-aggressive, he still got the farm he needed. He has 100 CS, and I just don't know what
EMP
they're going to do about it.
He's not going to hit Universe, and this should be an easy kill. The track going to give vision. Okay, actually the Force Staff's gonna keep him alive, at least for now. One more right click is needed. The BKB popped by Arteezy is gonna be enough to take him out. In the meantime, Simba, easy kill again for Arteezy. We're not even gonna watch that, because we already know it's gonna happen. Chaotic Offering used on Puppy. Another kill going the way of EG. Two for one. They did lose the Bounty Hunter, Fear. Did not see that, but Kuroki, aye, aye, aye. This slow, man, it makes him even bigger pusher. And already the physical damage from all Fear gets roared. No BKB, doesn't really matter since it goes through anyway. Easy kill. He buys back into the game. Chaotic Offering with two golems beating the crap out of Puppy. Looks to be a trade in the making, and it is. But the Chaotic Offerings are already dead. EMP to follow, not gonna clip Universe. And the question is EG gonna reinitiate into this?
Well, they know Roar is down. They know EMP Tornado is down. They could probably get the tier 2.
They still have Lich ult if they can force Secret to bunch up. TP's cancel here from Tinker. And this tower, gonna get fortified. Here comes Simba. He's so defensive with that Ghost Scepter. Here comes the Blink Avalanche, not gonna do a whole lot of damage. Fear gets stunned. Zai, of course, doesn't have the Chaotic Offering. Another EMP Tornado, it is gonna hit Fear and a couple others. S4 destroyed! Absolutely destroyed! And now everybody's on the run. Universe and company, actually. The March of the Machines finishes off Fear, and that's a dieback, I do believe. Nice Avalanche. Lots of damage coming out from Kuroki. He's gonna get kited big time thanks to Universe. Attempted to... Oh, my lord. That's the Desolator going to work.
I think. It was extremely risky, and they kind of should have known that there would have been...
Fear roared, rocketed everything. Oh, Chaotic Offering, a second one coming in. Can they turn this around? Simba getting low. Fear. Oh, that one shot! Unbelievable how much damage Fear is doing right now, despite not even having that many items to damage. He ends up going down, but it's a 1 for 2 in that particular game.
The tower
will probably go down anyway, but, I mean, if you're Pure Secret, you'll take that any day of the week. Now we're getting quite low. Universe in the meantime. Better be careful. He's really low. He gets four staffed out. Nice Yules. Universe getting healed thanks to the Warlock. Looks as if Lich was insta-gibbed in that engagement. Universe on the run, continuing this. Zai, who are they going to choose to go on? Everybody, they're getting really greedy. Universe, burst damage from Sunstrike. Zai in the meantime. They lose four heroes, and Secret wasn't even forced to buy back. What gets both his ultimates off, then really his job is done, honestly.
Roshan.
I mean, obviously there's a lot more he could do. Yeah, Roshan getting low.
They will get this on time, but what's it going to cost them?
If only he knew Chaotic Offering. Oh, it's going to be a double trouble Chaotic Offering. Who gets the Aegis? Nobody's picked it up yet. Curry was randomly destroyed in that fight as well. Kuroki BKB is trying to right-click, not going to... He gets the Aegis in the last second. Okay. Finally gets it, but he's going to be surrounded. Oh, okay. I was going to say he gets surrounded, but of course he has that Blink Dagger. So nothing will come from this. Oh, we have a Tornado, EMP. EMP is not going to connect. The Satyr will, however, that's a lot of damage coming from the Satyr! Not really. Yeah, Kuroki trying to take out these Chaotic Offering Golems. Wow, that's a lot of gold going his way as well.
Oh, Fear is found
Simba. Zai gets destroyed in this fight. In the meantime, RTZ pops BKB. Not gonna help you against the tiny right click. Buyback from Zai in the meantime. Tinker working 1v2 against Fear. And Universe is so difficult to kill, but if the rest of Secret can come with that Sunstrike, with everything else on top of him, perhaps they can get enough damage to take him out. Universe roared on the backside, they're trying to position themselves in front of him so he can take more damage. Bristle back, can he live through this? He's gonna run away, he's getting healed from the Shadow Word, and in the meantime, S4, invisible,
he's
running
tracked.
Away.
They can't get him.
He is tracked, Kuroki, one more right click, it's a dieback for Warlock. Fear in the meantime was gonna get killed. Is this enough for Secret to actually finish this game? This is unbelievable. The toss was at a creep. I don't even know what that was, but PBD is gonna get bursted down. Everybody's dead except for Lich. Oh, double heal salve? This is new meta? New meta
They're
for you,
They're all ferrying out salves. This reminds me of a game I played a long time ago and we needed to win with time rating and I got like 10 salves from Night Stalker and ran down mid lane. Okay. Those barracks. Oh, Arteezy.
Arteezy, you better be careful. You better be careful because Tiny's here to bring the pain. He buys back into the game and a pause. Beautiful timing pause, I must say. No time to rest. Of course, Arteezy just bought back. Kuroki can three-shot basically these barracks, make it four. He gets Sheep. This is going to be two. Two racks down. Tinker using his Dagon. Okay, the Rax technically isn't down yet, but here comes the Aggression Universe. Look at how much damage Kuroki's doing, but he's about to get bursted down. He does, even with the BKB activated. Does he have a buyback? He does. No boost to travel to get back in the game, I don't believe. But in the end, Bristleback dies, buys back. They need to get this Rax. This will be huge for them. They do, thanks to the familiars. Puppy might cost, it might cost his life, but definitely worth it. Simba and S4 better get out, but there's a Chaotic Offering. It's going to be a double trouble one. Big Daddy in the help, but the Blink Daggers are out and the Chaotic Offerings are wasted. That's two Chaotic Offerings. Okay, Blink, BKB, Cyclone on the Simba. This might actually be a kill, so not wasted after all. S4, you better be careful. He's trying to save his teammate. He's going to four staff. He has a health salve, Tinker, don't worry. Mid lane, Tinker is here. I'm sorry, Tiny is here. Rax, this is going to be mega creeps going the way of Team Secret. Oh, he doesn't want to risk it though because he doesn't have buyback, so he gets chain frosted.
Sure, you have to find this kill somehow.
His BKB's up in 2 seconds, but no teleportation. He can turn on Fear if he gets vision here. S4, sacrifice your life. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's got the health salve. Health salve MVP. Use the Force Spirits on the barracks for God's sake. It's getting low. 190 HP. This might cost him his life, and it looks to be the case. But do they have vision? There's no gem because they've died so often. They get the Rex in the end. It's Mega Creeps going the way of Team Secret. Unbelievable. Do you wait for the buyback on Tiny?
I mean, what are you afraid of? I mean, waiting, right? There's no point in not waiting, in a sense. They have Mega Creeps playing for them.
Oh, Fear gets found out. Oh, the crit from Kuroki. Unbelievable. Chaotic Offering comes out. Universe trying to aggress, but it's really just Puppy they're going for. It doesn't even matter at this point. Because he has the familiars in bay. Alright, Arteezy gets destroyed. And Secret's gonna fall back. They have four golems on the field. And this is gonna be a huge waste if they can't end up getting a kill. S4, half HP. Arteezy pops the BKB. The Ghost Scepter, or the Ethereal Blade, I should say. What was that used on? I thought it was used on his teammate, but I guess not. Chain Frost is gonna finish him off. He has Aegis, however. And Bristleback's not even part of this. Tinker looking to come in. absolutely no problem pushing this in. Secret's just playing with their food. Just playing with their food. Here comes the avalanche toss into the burst. BKB dodges it. But the roar goes through it, and Tiny can easily clean up. This is no problem for Kuroki at this point. GG's come out for Arteezy and EG. Secret will take game one of this two-game series. Unbelievable game. Unreal. I don't know what else to say. Good God Almighty.
I'm just thinking back at season one of this tournament and how the games were like generally 30 minutes long. And we've had a 52-minute game, I think it was, and now a 64, I believe this one was, minute game.